Hello class 7th English. Now I am going to explain you how to write a message. When you want to give some message to your parents, suppose mother, father or elder sister, brother, how to give you message in a small sentence. Okay, come to the point. Here some conversation about Ravik and Nasreen. Ravik is father and Nasreen is daughter. Ravik, hello, is it Nasreen? Nasreen, yes dad. Ravik, is your mom around? Nasreen, no, she has gone to the market. Ravik, please tell her that I will reach home late by 9 PM. Nasreen, I will convey the message. Ravik, okay, bye. Nasreen, bye dad. Now we have to write in this message form. This is a conversation form, telephonic conversation. But we have to write message for the mom. Message, at first you have to write date, then whom do you want to give message? Mom. Now your sentence. Dad called up to inform that he would reach home late by 9 PM. And who is giving the message? It is given by Nasreen. So in the down it will be your name. Now question number, it was your homework yesterday. Write a message of your mother informing her that her friend Ava would meet her at a coffee shop near Middle Saint at 6 PM. Here is your answer. Message, date, at first you have to give message, mom, your mother. योर फ्रेंड, आप मॉम को इनवाइट कर रहे हो, बोल रहे हो, तो योर फ्रेंड आवा कॉल्ड टू इन्फॉर्म, कॉल्ड अप टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट सी वुड मीट यू, आपके साथ वो मिलना चाहती है एट ए कॉफी शॉप नियर मिडिल सेंट एट 6 PM. और यहाँ पे नीचे वाले लाइन पे आपका नेम आना चाहिए. सपोज मैंने लिखा तो मैंने मेरा नाम लिख रखा है. यहाँ पे आप सभी स्टूडेंट्स अपना नाम लिखेंगे. ओके, here this is message writing, so you can practice of this. This is your first time message writing, you have to practice for that. Okay, thank you.